Yo, guys, quick tip on acceleration. When you're at the line, whether you're coming out of 40 stance or a 2-point stance or whatever, right, you want to think about launching your shoulders past the point. Okay, so I have these cones here that are going to put me in a particular position that's advantageous for acceleration. So again, what I mean by launching my shoulders past the point, that's these cones, okay? So when I come out, I want to think about launching my shoulders, okay, past those cones or aligned with those cones.